Thank you. Welcome! What can I get you today? What will it be today? Will that do it? Anything else? Thanks as always. What can I get you today? Incubate a new one? Too bad. Come back again.
Thank you. An unexpected guest.
So, Zed hasn't slain you yet?
I see you were spying on us. But I am an expert at miraculous escapes. Despite that, however, I have fallen into his trap at last.
Trap? What trap?
Well, the space itself is a barrier. Which leads me to question, how did you get here?
On foot. There were no barriers.
Interesting. Most interesting. Yes, that is quite possible.
What are you saying?
Well, in this space, I may be partially freed of the fess of time. Well, that means I can have a direct physical effect here. For example, I could fight you.
So is that your intent? To stop me by force?
Not exactly. By fighting you, all that I need to know will be revealed.
You can't.
can't move. No time in bed.
I promise not to interfere with you again.
Very well.
I now see how fascinating time, or rather, fate, truly is.
Just who are you?
A traveler. Only half here. Not allowed to speak the truth. Not allowed to act upon reality. Yet. One who knows all. That about covers it.
I see. Not allowed to speak the truth.
Please forget everything I have told you. A traveler merely passes through, touching nothing, changing nothing. But there is one thing I can tell you.
What is that? I feel a new destiny flowing out of you. Walk the path that is meant for you, without fear, for you are no longer alone. Give my regards to Zed when you see him.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.